ideas I've ever heard. Your decision to plot against Ms. McMahon is the worst. I mean, what were you thinking? You're on your own now. I'm not going to risk my own neck by trying to save yours.
Life's about to get a lot worse for you, chap. Not only will you face one of SmackDown's greatest superstars, he's also being managed by one of Raw's top talents. This is what you get when you mess with Vincent Kennedy McMahon.
We are just over 2 weeks away from the Royal Rumble. Hello again, everybody. It's your barbecue-loving friend, good old JR Jim Ross, and the Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler. Yes, we are at ringside. And Raw has been rocked by the revelation that our champion has been plotting against Mr. McMahon.
I can't believe that idiot was stupid enough to try and sabotage the WWE chairman like that.
And to make matters worse, he apparently recruited Mr. McMahon's own children for the conspiracy.
I don't know what's going to happen, but I promise you, hell hath no fury like Mr. McMahon.
Many have called him the uncrowned king of SmackDown. And tonight, he's taking on the champion in this non-title, no disqualification match.
Yeah, and he's got some Raw royalty backing him up, too. If I had any sympathy for our champion, I'd feel sorry for him.
If the champion is nervous about this match, he's not letting it show.
How could he not be? He's facing arguably the two greatest superstars in the business in a no disqualification match.
I think we're going to find out just how much punishment the human body can withstand here tonight.
I think you're right, King. These super...
He's going for the cover, JR!
1, 2, 3.
The champion has overcome the odds and won the match. And his opponent does not look happy.
Are you surprised? He just lost the match, and I'm sure Mr. McMahon's not going to be too happy with it.
And we've seen in recent weeks what happens to superstars who get on Mr. McMahon's bad side.
Yeah, it's pretty much the end of their career, if they're lucky.
But it seems as if the champion has survived Mr. McMahon's wrath here tonight.
For the moment, JR, but only for the moment. This is going to get a lot worse before it gets better.
Well, looks like we got ourselves a little no disqualification match this week. And just so I don't get lonely out there, I think I'm going to bring a pal of mine from SmackDown to keep me company at ringside. See you out there, champ.
The Royal Rumble is just over 1 week away. Hi, everybody. This is Oklahoma's own Jim Ross, here with the King of Memphis, Jerry Lawler, at ringside. And tonight, our disgraced champion is in another no disqualification match.
That's right. Some real Raw royalty. And I'm not talking about me.
Mr. McMahon has gone to great lengths to stack the deck against the champ.
He hasn't even got started yet. Mr. McMahon's going to take his time and enjoy this.
They've been referred to as the Kings of Raw and SmackDown. and they're working together again tonight on behalf of Mr. McMahon.
And that's the smartest move they could have made. They're already at the top of the business, but doing this favor for Mr. McMahon will set them up for life.
He might be Raw's champion for the moment, but you have to think that his days might be numbered.
What makes you say that, JR? The fact that the most powerful man in this business is sending two of WWE's top superstars to beat him into the ground?
No matter how beat up you are, you can't ever let your opponent know the extent of your injuries.
And that's easier said than done, JR. The human body can only absorb so much punishment.
Looks like he's trying for a pin here.
Two.
I don't think we're done here yet.
He's coming.
Of course not. He committed treason against Mr. McMahon. They hang people for treason.
The champion is certainly getting hung out to dry here tonight.
No surprise there. I know a thing or two about royalty, and those two are as close as you get in this business.
And there he goes.
That's what you call taking out the trash, JR. It's good to be the Kings.
How'd you like what happened after your match last week, champ? You better get used to that kind of treatment because you've got a lot more coming your way for what you've done to me and my family.
Welcome to Raw. We're just 6 days away from the Royal Rumble. Hi, everyone. It's good old JR, Jim Ross, and Jerry Lawler at ringside. And King Fish, it seems as if everyone's getting on Mr. McMahon's bad side lately.
As fired up as the chairman is these days, that's not hard to do.
And that has led to a cross-brand, no disqualification handicap match tonight.
Not to mention a triple threat championship match this Sunday. This is getting ugly.
How awful would it be if this superstar wins the championship at the Royal Rumble and takes it back to SmackDown with him?
It would be an absolute tragedy, and I'd lay the blame squarely at the feet of our no-good backstabbing champion.
The uncrowned King of Raw hopes to bring home the gold this Sunday at the Royal Rumble.
And the best way for him to do that is to put a serious hurt on the champion here tonight.
Sunday's Triple Threat Championship.
Absolutely. 2-on-1, no disqualifications. Forget about winning. He'll be lucky to survive this. Heavyweight champion and a 5-time WCW champion.
Not to take anything away from Booker's opponents, but I've seen superstars with twice the credentials do half the boasting.
Hey, that's King Booker to you. Have a little respect for us royal types.
Three.
I think these superstars have a legitimate beef with each other, JR.
So do I, King. I'm not so sure their issues with each other are going to be solved with one match.
I hope not,
I'd love to see him go at it again and again.
One.
He's got his opponent in a pinning predicament.
Two. Three.
Sunday could be a different story.
I can just about guarantee it. And it's not going to have a happy ending for the champ.
Your days as champion are numbered. After this Sunday's Royal Rumble, the championship is going to be around the waist of someone who deserves to hold it. Because that's what I want. And what I want, I get.
This is it. The Royal Rumble. Get ready to crown a new champion tonight. I just hope that SmackDown doesn't walk out of here with the title.
That won't happen. Have a little faith in Raw, will you?
Three of the WWE's greatest superstars square off for the championship tonight, live on pay-per-view. He's suffered defeat at the hands of the champion recently. And he's not a superstar who handles losing well.
And with our most prestigious championship on the line, this is as perfect an opportunity for payback as he's going to get.
Being in a worse position than this man. After weeks of enduring overwhelming odds, two titans of sports entertainment are coming for his championship.
And even if he survives tonight, he's still on Mr. McMahon's hit list.
Showing off for the crowd now.
He's wrestling the match his way, and I think it's gonna pay off, mark my words.
Look at him feeding off the energy from this capacity crowd. He's unstoppable.
You can't ever count on these fans, JR. They're fickle, and they'll abandon you in a heartbeat. After some of the things we've seen in this ring, JR, I think we'd better remind our folks at home not to try this stuff themselves.
That's for damn sure, King. The WWE superstars are trained professionals.
And even they don't walk away from every match in the best shape.
They sure don't. We've seen more than one superstar taken out of here on...
Oh, sure! Now the fans start to cheer for him. Now that he's in the driver's seat.
Come on, King. He's had the crowd behind him all match. And now it's paying off.
What a reversal. Well, from the looks of things, it's not hard to tell how this one's gonna go.
What are you talking about, King? I think this is still an extremely competitive match that could go either way.
You know, JR, it's obvious that the only exercise you get is stretching the truth or jumping to conclusions.
Well, judging from the shape I'm in, I don't appear to be doing too much of either, King. You're looking pretty fit, though, I must say.
You can look at any professional sport you want, JR, and you won't find more incredible athletes than the WWE superstars.
You're not wrong, King. They compete every week until they are physically incapable of continuing. There's no off-season in the WWE.
We're not talking about running a ball down a field or slapping a puck into a net. This is serious physical competition.
It sure is. The toughest athletes in the world are on his opponent's down. And now he's sharing a piece of his mind.
He's going to have to eat those words by the end of this match, JR.
Boy, Booker T will tell you he's all fired up now, King. And I'd hate to be on the receiving end.
I don't think his opponent's got a hope of hurting him now. Oh, no. I don't like the looks of this.
He's got the fans behind him, King, and his opponent had better watch out.
This capacity crowd, you're not going to get him with that one. Uh-oh. Come on. You got to stop this guy before he really gets going.
I don't think that's going to happen, King. He's built up too much momentum to be stopped now. I've got a feeling that this has all the makings of an instant classic.
That's probably just gas, JR.
Well, I did have some good old Oklahoma barbecue before tonight's show, but I don't think that's it, King.
Look at this! Look at this! You talk about a house of fire, you're seeing it right here!
Yeah? Well, somebody better put out that fire, or this one's not going to end well.
Boy, what a match. I wouldn't even hazard a guess as to who's going to win this thing.
What? Have you got both your contacts in one eye, JR? It's been obvious to me since the start of the match.
Oh, really? Well, then, why don't you just enlighten the rest of us, King?
No way. I can already tell this is going to be a great match, and I don't want to ruin the ending for you.
You're too kind, King. You're also full of horse manure, as far as I can tell.
A textbook reversal there. I don't think that these superstars have even contemplated the fact that they might lose.
I'm sure they haven't. That's not the kind of attitude you come in with and expect to pick up the win.
You're right about that, JR. If you can't see yourself having your arm raised by the referee when it's over, don't bother showing up.
Oh, boy. The adrenaline is pumping. I think this could be the beginning of the end.
No, it can't end like this. Come on, do something quick.
And now a pin. This could
be
it.
1, 2, 3.
He did it. Against all odds, he somehow managed to retain the championship.
I hate giving this guy the least bit of credit, but that was as impressive a victory as I've ever seen.
And the fact that he beat a superstar who practically boiled me on SmackDown makes it all the sweeter.
He did Raw proud. For once, he showed everyone who's the dominant brand around here.
I
can't imagine Mr. McMahon would be too happy about this victory, though.
No kidding. I'm glad to be sitting next to you and not next to the chairman right now.
The champion still has Mr. McMahon to deal with. But for tonight, at least, he remains a true king of sports entertainment.
Enjoy it while it lasts, fella.